Police are investigating a shooting that took place in Norfolk early this morning. Officials say medics were dispatched to the 800 block of East Olney Road around 3 a.m. They found a male victim suffering from an unknown number of gunshot wounds on the ground. No word on the victim's condition, and police have yet to release any suspect information. But if you know anything that could help police, call Crime Line at 1-888-LOCK-YOU-UP.